Hello everyone. So, last day on the Pennine Way. And it's a very long slog. 7 hours to get to the next hut. It's about 15k. About 15k. So, knee deep, thigh deep, neck deep in the snow, wind, we got everything. Yeah, and then people come walk by, hey, nice way, nice day. Yeah, but they got halfway up, so. Yeah, long day, and we're pushing on to Kirkjaton. Well, James is always also totally knackered.
Still here.
His knee is broken.
Totally knackered.
Yeah, his back is broken.
Marching on. So we get there shortly.
And yeah, we found a low route also, and we're gonna take it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it will be hard, but yeah, get it over with. We've seen enough of this Pennine Way. Yes, three out.